All right, everybody. Just got this sub-ohm battery and my Atlantis 2 tank, and I'm going to show you what kind of clouds I can get. All right.